Word tonight, the Folgers Coffee Plant in downtown Kansas City, Missouri is closing. It will shut down in the summer of 2012.
About 180 people will be losing their jobs. The operation is being shifted to New Orleans. Michael Mahoney has the details now in a live report. Michael?
Well, one of the perks of being a downtowner in Kansas City, Missouri for over 100 years now has been being able to smell the aroma of fresh Folgers coffee coming from this plant behind me here. That, however, is changing. Folgers' parent company, the Smucker's Company, announced that this plant is closing in the summer of 2012. The plant on the north end of Broadway near the Missouri River looked very quiet today. The parking lot only had a few cars, and the workers may have been sent home. A couple of miles away at Ortega's Market, where Folgers is the house brew, this was news.
That's our preference, and it's got a flavor of its own, and it's just smelling good, and it just gives you whatever you need, the lift.
So what happened to a cup of Joe? Americans discovered specialty coffees, like the Roastery Blend, which is manufactured in Kansas City. The idea of distinctive niche flavors was sparked by Starbucks.
They went out and educated the consumers about the difference between specialty coffee and commercial coffee and the benefit to them and the taste of that.
Enabling companies like the Roastery and others to dip into the commercial coffee market. Massard says that Roastery has grown every year since it started in 1993, even through the recession.
It's kind of a small luxury that people provide themselves. They'll go out and spend a little bit more on a cup of coffee just to treat themselves to that.
The folks at the Roastery were surprised to hear the news that Folgers is leaving Kansas City. They thought the plant had missed the axe a couple of years ago when Folgers was sold to Smucker's.
It's very, very sad. They've been a big part of the Kansas City area. They've been here for over 100 years. It's really sad about their employees losing their jobs.
About 180 folks will be losing their job when this plant shuts down in the summer of 2012. And Massard adds some of the people that will be looking for work from this plant can come over and apply at Roastery because they continue to do well. We're live downtown. Back to you.
Thank you, Michael. Now, Smucker's is consolidating the Folgers coffee operation in New Orleans because that's closer to the supply of coffee beans, and they have the space to accommodate the whole Folgers operation.